Hello people, and today we'll create our BibTeX file with the help of Mendeley desktop, and then we'll import it in our LaTeX editor. Actually, Mendeley is one of the reference manager which is used to create references, and also we can organize our PDF files. So first of all, we need to download Mendeley desktop. Actually, it's a completely free software, so you can download it from the internet. Just go to Google and type Mendeley in the search option, and then go to download Mendeley desktop, and then from here you can download Mendeley desktop. So I have already downloaded and installed in my system, so I'll not download it again, but you can download it from this website. Also, you can create your account on this website, and you can upload all your research papers. Okay, after installing Mendeley desktop, open your Mendeley desktop. So this one is the Mendeley desktop. Now go to tools options, then go to BibTeX, and then check this block, escape LaTeX special characters. Also check enable BibTeX syncing, and make sure that you have also ticked this circle, create one BibTeX file per collection. And now go to path and set your path where you want to create your BibTeX file. So I want to create my BibTeX file in the same folder where I have created my tech file. This is my tech file folder, so I'll select this and then select folder, and then press at OK. Now before importing your papers, just create one folder here. So I'll create here, I'll write tutorial. So our BibTeX file will be created with the same name of this folder. I have some papers here, and I want to create references for all of my papers. So just I'll select all, and then drag your papers in the Mendeley and drop here. At the right side, we can see the details of a individual paper. So suppose I want to see details for this paper, so just click here, and then you can see all details. You can edit all details here. Now we will check our folder where we have created our tech file. So just go to that folder. So this one is the tech file, and this is the BibTeX file which has been created automatically with the same name of created folder, this one tutorial. Now we'll open our tech file in TechMaker. So here I have already opened my tech file. Now in a bibliography, in a curly bracket, I'll put my bib file. Just copy this name. Now go to compile. So we can see that our references are coming here. I'll remove URL from all references. Now compile your file. So we can edit our BibTeX file either at the Mendeley desktop, or we can also edit it at the LaTeX editor. We can look our updated PDF file with bibliography after one compilation, rather than going to compile four times. So this is the new option which has been provided by TechMaker. Now just go to view it. So after one compilation with the bibliography, we can see our updated file. That's all. Thank you for watching.